Hello everyone, welcome back to Spiritual Morsels. We have reached the first week of March, and for this entire month of March, God has put a theme in my heart, which is fear God and not man, and receive your miracle, receive your blessing. And as a theme verse, I have chosen the verse which says that the fear of man is a snare. There's another verse which goes along with this, which says the fear of the Lord is a fountain of life. The month of March is usually known as the exam season, especially in this part of the country where we live. Whether you are in kindergarten or in college, everybody has to face their exams in the month of March. And we are focusing on the verse which says, the fear of man is a snare. Or I would like to add, the fear of your situations is a snare. Now, what is a snare? You see, a snare is a trap that we normally use to catch birds. A bird has the ability to fly and soar high, but when it is trapped in a snare, though it might try to flap its wings, but it won't function. It is paralyzed. It is not able to fly. God says the fear of man is a snare. The fear of your situations is a snare. It will paralyze you. You might have the ability to overcome your situation, but if the fear of the situation engulfs you, you will be paralyzed and will not be able to move forward. I would like to especially tell those of you who are going to take your exams this month or in the coming months, do not fear your examination. Do not fear your question paper. Do not fear the examiner. Because you see, all the hard work you did for the entire year, you might know everything, but all these things will go down the drain because of the fear. The fear is a snare. It will paralyze you. What does the Bible teach us? I believe all of us know the story of the Israelites. The Israelites had made this long journey. They had almost reached the promised land, and they were about to enter, and God tells them to send some spies into the land to spy the land. And so they choose 12 people and send them to spy the land. And they bring back proof that yes, the land is indeed flowing with milk and honey. But 10 of them got scared of the situation around them. 10 of them, they looked at the circumstances and fear gripped them. But there was one man who said against that report. He said, no, it is enough for us to trust in the Lord because He's the one who made the promise. Do you know what God says about Caleb? God says that I will fulfill my promise that I made to Caleb. You know why? Because my servant Caleb has a different spirit. He does not fear the situation. He does not fear the circumstance that surrounds him. He does not fear man. He trusts in me, the one who made the promise to him. Friends, let me tell you, let us not fear the circumstance that surrounds us. It doesn't matter what kind of an exam you have to face. It doesn't matter how tough the subject is for you. Do not fear your examination. Do not fear your circumstance. Rather, put your trust in the Lord who promised that He will give you victory. May the Lord be with you, and may the Lord give you victory. God bless you.